Hi, Lisa. Thank you very much. Yes, I'm standing with the U.S. Army, the United States Air Force as well. These guys walked and ran 26.2 miles. Not only that, they did it in Army boots and with a weight vest on their back. How difficult was this?
It's really hot, just difficult. Feet are hurting. Push through, though.
Push it through. What's your name?
John Stein.
And where are you from, John?
Holden, Mass.
Holden, Mass. You are?
David Shermer.
David, what was the most difficult thing about this?
Just keeping cool. The weather today was really hot, so we needed to drink lots of water the whole time. So that's probably the most difficult part.
And you had to do it in work boots as well. What's your name?
Matt Joyner.
Matt, where are you from?
I'm from Lee, Massachusetts.
How difficult was this race for you?
It was pretty hard. It wasn't as bad as last year, though. I think we were a little more prepared this year.
You are, aren't you?
Yes.
And you're in charge of all these guys. How proud are you of these guys?
Relatively. I represent the National Guard as the acting adjutant general for Massachusetts, and we love all of our warriors, particularly these guys as cadets and students in Western New England University.
How much did the crowd inspire you guys?
So much, just to be able to have everyone cheering, just the roar of the crowd pushing you through.
How big was the crowd for you?
You kind of forget where you are when the crowd's cheering, so it's just they keep you going.
For you?
The crowd really, really pushes you through. It'd be a lot harder without the crowd here.
All right, guys. Well, good luck to you. Off to the medical tent. Congratulations on completing the course. 26.2. Go get some water, will you?